Y'all don't fuck around and gave Sean Barr to his drunk ass a damn microphone. GroundUP Fest, how y'all doing tonight? If you're having a real good time, make some real loud motherfucking noise right now.
I thought you were leading the band tonight. So now that Sean got you hyped up, we're gonna play like a ballad. No, actually we are. This is a really beautiful tune that Justin Stanton. Wow, sorry, how are you doing? Is everybody good? Everybody? How rude of me. We're gonna play a really beautiful song that Justin wrote for the last record, Culture Vulture. And we're gonna invite one of our drummers, who I mentioned, he played the gig last night, and I mentioned that his debut album was nominated for a Grammy for Best Vocal Jazz Record. And this is Jamison Ross, everybody. He's gonna just join us and sing the choruses on this tune. It's a tune called Gemini. For being prepared, always. Me not. Thank you. an old one for you.
That's Zach Brock right here on the violin right here. Zach Brock.
bassist Mark Lettieri.
Thank you.
Gibson Thomas on the drums. For Bob Reynolds on the tenor sax. Please put it on the tenor sax and the flute. Jimmy Jennings on trumpet. Mike Maher on trumpet. Maz. Justin Stanton on keyboards and trumpet. Mark Lettieri on trumpet. Bill Laurance on trumpet. Zach Bach on trumpet. Sean Martin on keyboards. Jason Thomas on trumpet. Keita Ogawa on trumpet. Nate Worth on cornet. Marcelo Wolaski on trumpet. How about, before we go, I really want to say, you know, it's been a wonderful 3 days. We hope you feel like you're in your friend's backyard. That's been kind of the vibe. I hope it feels like that. And as I... Bill, do you mind continuing? And you know, the accompaniment, you know?
Bill, $5. Come on, man. What are we paying you for, man?
That's a great speech, man. Go ahead. Just, we're coming strong. We're coming strong.
Okay, thanks, Shaun. Walking around, a lot of people said, thank you so much, thank you so much, thank you so much. And, you know, I'm on stage, whatever. But I didn't do shit. I just picked the artists and said it'd be cool to do it like this. But there are a lot of people who made all this stuff happen. And I want to say a huge thank you to Paul Lair, the festival director, who's from Miami, Florida, who convinced me to do it here, even though we had never played a gig here ever. Thank you, Paul, for busting your butt. There he is. Yes, Paul Lair. And I want another give another huge thank you to his two kind of right-hand people. There's so many people to thank, and I can't do it, but I want to acknowledge these two because they tour with us as our tour managers, TJ Abenicio and Rosanna Friedman. No sleep ever, working all day while we're all hanging. Thank you, Rose and TJ. And how about our sound engineers, Mike Harrison and Matt Recchia, Francis Bud on lights. We have 3 minutes until we cannot legally play, so we're gonna go back into this tune, but I'm sure I'll see most of you at the late night thing. But I just wanna say, really, from the bottom of our hearts, this is like a dream. It's like to create your own. Every musician wants to put all their favorite musicians in the same place. And that part is not easy, but it's more easy than getting an audience that says, look at this. It's like all day, like 14 hours of music. You guys are quiet, like listening, digging on stuff from all over the world. It means that we can keep doing this for you, and we're going to do it every damn year. Thank you so much for being here.
We're 3 minutes into what the fuck we supposed to be doing. I'm sorry, kids. I'm sorry. I'm really bad now. I'm so damn sorry. Pray for me. I just resigned from my church, so I've been cussing ever since. However, put your hands together for my homeboy, the skinniest motherfucker in America, Michael Lee, for having the brainstorm. It's probably gonna be a fine, but lucky for me, I have 7 Grammys, and I can probably afford the fine. Listen, it takes a whole lot of balls to bring a whole lot of people together like this and pull off something of this magnitude. So for real, like, let's put our hands together and appreciate the person who appreciates world music, appreciates us, appreciates the thing that they're trying to strive for, and the thing that we want to keep going forever and ever and ever. Our man for Michael Lee. God. He's like, you might want to play. I'm like, okay. Sexy. He know it. He ain't too proud to show it. He's sexy. He know it. He ain't too proud to show it. Okay.
Thank you so much. See you at the hotel. Thank you.